Hello, my name is Dr. Srikanth V. I'm a practicing plastic and cosmetic surgeon. I practice at Manipal Hospital and at Clinique Belle. In some patients with breast cancer, what happens is that the cancer would have spread regionally to the lymph nodes. The lymph nodes are typically the lymph nodes in the axilla, which also are the lymph nodes which drain the upper limb. If it is on the right side, on the right or on the left. Now, what happens is that these lymph nodes, when they are removed, it means that the lymphatics from the arm have nowhere to go. In a small percentage of people, anywhere between 12 to 14% of the people, the lymphatics reroute themselves and there is no obvious lymphedema in the upper limb. But in the remainder of the people, they may develop some amount of lymphedema of the arm. That is, it is gradually swelling of the arm over a period of time. This is slow. It is progressive, it is relentless unless we do something. Treatment of this is fairly straightforward. Depending on the stage, either you will be advised something known as MLD, that is a manual lymphatic drainage, along with compression stockings. These are the non-surgical, these are something that you do regularly, and over a period of time, your lymphedema disappears. However, if this doesn't happen, then you need to undergo further investigations like volumetry and ICG lymphography, which will tell us what kind of lymphedema you have. Depending on the stage of the lymphedema, there are very many surgical options that you can look into. It may be a lymphovenous anastomosis, it may be a lymph node transfer, and or maybe a combination of both. And in certain cases of lymphedema, you can even do liposuction and it provides you relief. If you don't want to do all this, or if the patient is very elderly, or if there are other problems which prevent us from doing this, you can use something known as a lymphatic pump, which will something that you can buy and use at home, and that will provide a regular massage for your upper limb, and this will help you to control your lymphedema. So lymphedema has got plenty of options: non-surgical, use of mechanical devices, or surgical solutions for a more permanent solution.